this morning on today's quest for the best outstanding pet tricks. We asked for video submissions and we have narrowed down the top picks.
Our three finalists are here to compete for the title of today's best and today's animal advocate. Jill Rappaport is here with a little help from Ruby.
I'm not two of the finalists. Believe me, no, I'm here because I'm very easy. I love every animal, but this one, little impresses her.
Very picky,
she
right?
She is going to be a tough judge, so I need a little help.
So what are you looking for?
Well, obviously talent, the most unique trick that they can do. A little personality doesn't hurt, right, sweetheart?
Ruby's
and let's hope no one relieves themselves.
I love it. This is a rescue dog also.
Yes,
I have a rescue dog at home.
Let's bring out our finalists right now. Start off with Linda Wright and her Australian cattle dog, Ruger. And they're here from Lake Elsinore, California. And Ruger's contest submission showcased the talents of several of actually Linda's dogs. Linda, how many pets do you have exactly?
I have four dogs.
Four dogs.
Yes.
Okay. And what is Ruger's special trick?
He's going to ride a scooter.
That's
my
unbelievable.
Kids are just learning to ride scooters. This is amazing.
Ruby, did you hear that?
Yeah, you got to get working on that. All right, you want to show us Ruger's trick?
Okay.
Go ahead, Ruger. Let loose.
Did you just bring a scooter out?
Yeah, I just put him on it, and because he already knew how to push a stroller.
Come on over here so we can see your face.
Do you want to come help with my kid?
I was going to say, we should just attach your grocery bag. You can have a nice thing
going
here.
That's a great thing. Excellent. So what do you think, Jill?
I'm impressed. Unbelievable.
Can Ruger do other tricks, too?
Yeah, he pushes a stroller with a dog in it, puppy in it.
Quite the act. All right, that's a tough
very
act to follow.
Good job. Thank you so much, Linda.
Appreciate it, Ruger. Yep, go
can
ahead.
He go back
oh, there's a submission video they were showing pushing the cars.
Okay, come on,
okay, so next act, you want to bring
him
out?
Here he goes.
Soleil?
I think he's going back out that way.
Okay, Ruger, he's taking his exit.
We have our miniature. Look at this.
We have a miniature horse here,
and if I could only bring this home to my kid, they would go crazy.
Ruby, you've never seen a horse this small.
Amos is from Boca Raton, and Shelly Mizrahi is the owner. And I understand Amos actually has a huge Twitter and Facebook following already.
I was looking at his Twitter feed last night. He's very popular. I love social media, so I love that the horse can tweet away.
Without opposable thumbs.
And apparently, he's even performed with the Harlem Globetrotters.
He has performed.
So he's somewhat pro,
Not really.
He's
trying to go pro.
He's trying to go pro.
I think you're pushing him a little too much, Natalie. We have to be objective.
Is it true that your horse can actually play basketball?
He can play basketball.
All right.
Want to see?
Yeah. All right.
Let's go for it.
Amos.
All right, Amos. Show us the goods. Get it.
Oh, good job.
Look, the balls are getting bigger, so it's going to get harder.
What do you think of that?
Wow.
This is a tough one.
Yeah, he's got a really...
That's his Globetrotter ball. You get
That's
it?
It's a hard one to pick up.
It is a hard one to pick up. We'll try another one?
They got to be a little bit soft, right?
There you go. Yeah. There we go.
Now, how did you get him to start playing basketball?
Oh, woohoo!
Great job.
Okay, so
Yeah.
Ruby, isn't that unbelievable?
Great.
There we go. Amos, 3 for 3.
Oh my goodness, that is pretty impressive.
That's really playing the game.
I can get my dog to give me licks.
Yeah, exactly.
I know.
One more.
There we go. All right, for the slam dunk.
Can you believe how calm this little guy is? Unbelievable.
So precious.
Very, very well done. Thanks so much, Shelly and Amos.
My girls are going to be so jealous. They are just going
to
be
blown away. That's a tough one to beat.
I don't know.
Ruby,
getting
what
the
do
most...
you think? Ruby's kind of a little... She's getting shaky.
I think
Ruby's leaning towards the horse.
She's even making a noise. Do you hear it?
We're supposed to be objective. Calm down.
All right. Last but not least, all the way from Concord, California, we have April Robert and her husky Sky.
Sky
has a very finely tuned ear. How are you, April? Nice to see you.
Thank you.
And I understand that Sky actually loves the theme song to Nightly News with Brian Williams.
She does very much.
Just that song. Time. Okay, now what about this theme song? A different theme song, an NBC theme song.
No.
Not quite the same range.
Not.
Today's show doesn't go for the dog.
One more time. Nightly news. Let's do the nightly news one more time. Let's do the nightly news theme song.
Come on,
there you go. So, she's a big fan of the news. Okay.
How did you discover? Now, it's no other theme music as far as we know.
No,
right?
And a little bit of strange stage fright. She usually has a full-out howl.
Hey. Wow. There's a lot going on here this morning.
Pretty impressive. I think Brian is looking at a new co-anchor.
Yeah.
This could be a whole new future here.
Well, you guys, I have to say, all very impressive.
Thank you.
I don't know.
Here, come over here. Let's let them in.
This is a tough one.
Come here. This is a tough one.
Pretty amazing. Okay, Jill, it's up to you.
Oh, great. Leave it up to me.
Jill and Ruby. Ruby.
Over here. Girl, what did you think?
Well, she was, you know, the one she had the most reaction for. I have to tell you, they are all absolutely incredible.
Beautiful.
So talented. You are so blessed to have these animals.
They're really
beautiful. And I know we can't give them all awards, can we? We have to pick one.
I'll bring them all home to visit the girls. That would be an awesome reward.
They would love it. I think the mini pony.
I'm going to grab the trophy, and you're going to tell us.
I'm going to walk over.
The winning
act. They're all so wonderful.
They're all so beautiful. They're all winners in our book,
they're
right?
They're all winners.
They're all winners.
Excuse me for walking in front. But da 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 da.
Yay!
They were all amazing.
Yeah. The winner, Shelly Mizrahi with Sky. So great.
Very sweet. Congratulations.
With Amos, rather.
Lots of carrots out of this.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say it's a perfect cup of carrots.
Exactly. You can fill it with carrots.
I was leaning towards him because she was crying and really reacting.
She was going crazy.
She was shaking when she saw
that
pony.
Everyone, these kids are amazing. Thanks for your submissions. We appreciate it. And coming up next, we are tackling your back-to-school money questions and more in today's Money 911. And then a little bit later on, taking your look from summer to fall in Bobby's Style Buzz. But first, these messages.
Power was